Sri, and welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing great. You know, it's been so long since I last went on a date, so I just thought I'll show you guys how I would do my makeup on a date night. So let's get started. Starting with my Kaya Daily Pore Minimizing Toner, I gently pat around my nose and other areas where I have open pores. For moisturizing, I'm going to use my favorite hydrating cream from Clinique. It's not too oily, not too dry, just the right amount of hydration. As for the primer, I'm using this one from Faces. It gives me a very matte look. Today I'm going to use the MAC Studio Sculpt Foundation, which has SPF 15 and is really thick in its consistency, which lets me have the full coverage I need. Fun fact, it's not my foundation. My mom had bought it for herself and it was a shade darker for her skin tone. So I decided to show you guys how you can make a wrong shade of foundation look correct with just the right amount of blending. Then I'm applying my favorite honey concealer from Maybelline all around my eyes, nose and mouth, basically all the dark areas of my face, and I gently blend it all in. Now I'm going to use this loose powder from Revlon. It bakes my concealed areas and sets the base perfectly. For the eyeshadow, I'm using this Dessert Dusk palette from Huda Beauty. I'm going in with a very light shade of pink and purple because I want my eyes to be very light today. You know, while doing my eyebrows, I realized that I missed shooting the part where I apply glitter to my eyes. But moving on to contouring my face, I apply the contour powder on the hollows of my cheek, my forehead, and underneath my jawline. It really gives my face the sleek and structured look that I wanted to have. For blush, I'm using this blush from Sugar, which is in the shade Mauve Marvel. It's a dirty pink blush. And now that my face is all baked, I'm dusting off the excess loose powder off my face. For subtle eyes, I thought of applying a thin stroke of a black matte eyeliner. This one is from Faces. Now I'm going under my eyes with the same mix of purple and pink. I'm also applying the same glitter in the innermost corner of my eyes. Coming to my favorite thing about makeup, the highlighter. Today I'm using the Sugar highlighter, applying it all across my nose, my cheekbones, basically all the high points of my face. So one of the best things that man has created is a lipstick, and today I'm using this lip crayon from Nykaa, which is a dark wine shade. And I can never leave home without a mascara, so I'm using this Maybelline Colossal Mascara. Now I wanted to go over my lips again with a liquid matte lipstick, so I chose this one from Maybelline. And since it's a date night, I had to put on some earrings. So that's it, guys. This is my go-to date night look. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, because more such videos will keep coming in. Also, do leave a comment below to let me know how you would go on a date night. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.